12th grade boards are postponed. What are my plans after that? Let's start with organizing book suggestions. Focus is on entrance exams, online workout class. Let's watch a movie now. Hey guys, welcome to my channel. I'm Ananya. If you're new here, please subscribe. So, kal hi news aayi hai that 12th grade boards are postponed, and it's been more than a year since I'm in 12th grade, and it's just annoying at this point because I have to study so much. And hamare school wale phir bhi pre-board le rahe hain. So I'm going to give my pre-board right now, and then I'll talk to you.
So a lot of you guys were asking me about my reaction to the whole postponement of boards, and honestly, I was actually expecting it because aur koi option hai nahi. COVID is rising too much right now. But the only thing is that I'm so tired of studying, and I just can't do it anymore.
So I've given my exam, I've done with my lunch, and now we're going to talk about what we should do now that we have 2 months, which is a lot of time. Our boards are postponed ho gaye hain, and there's no point of thinking about whether boards will happen or will not happen. So let's just keep that aside. We have to focus on doing more productive things. Okay, so firstly, let's start with organizing, and I don't mean organizing my room. I mean organizing everything I do online. Since we've been studying online and practically doing everything online, I'm sure you must be facing the problem of keeping 100 tabs open, and honestly it's just so annoying. So recently I've been using Identity, which has enabled me to put all my tabs together, and I can focus on things I'm actually doing and I'm not distracted. It's been so helpful. I have everything in one place. Let me show you how I use it and how I organize my day using Identity. So I've added most of the websites I use, but I need to declutter the ones that are open right now. So you can add your own tiles. Like, I'm gonna add separate tiles for like each YouTube channel I use, so I can open them directly without the hassle of searching for it again and again. I really want to work out, so I'm going to be adding that too for sure. So when I look at it, I'll be motivated to work out. And also add all the other study material I've been using recently, like the NCERT website and stuff. Oh, you can also link your Google Calendar. I'm just going to do it right now. You can organize everything according to different categories like social media or YouTube or study, whatever. I have labeled mine according to study material and social media mainly. And now I can just directly open the website, and yeah. Also, another cool feature that you can use is you can add passwords of your different websites and accounts, so you don't need to log in again and again, which is perfect. You can also make your own notes and to-do lists here. So I'm gonna update my YouTube one and add a new idea, room tour. Room tour video coming soon for sure. And I'm also gonna update my to-do list. I'm gonna add things I need to do today. The point of making a to-do list is basically because we have a lot of time, and it's so important to be organized, because otherwise you just waste your time doing nothing. And Identity has really helped me to be productive and focused and organize everything into one place, and that's the reason I love this. I'll leave a link in the description so that you can definitely use this for yourself, and I'm sure you're going to love it. And now I'm gonna work on more YouTube ideas. I put a community post today and I received a lot of ideas, so I'm gonna work on this YouTube list. I listed down all the ideas you guys sent me on the community post on my Identity list, and now I'm going to be working on the YouTube video, the one you're watching right now. I'm going to edit the starting part of that. So while I'm editing my video, I thought I'll answer your questions now that boards are postponed. What are my plans after that? So obviously, one thing is for sure that I'm not going to stop studying completely, and it is very important to continue with our studies, because if we lose a touch with our studies, it's going to be very difficult to cope up later. Abhi bhi, I know that it's not sure ki board exams honge ki nahi honge, but just in case they are there, like, there's a 50-50 possibility, right? And if we just stop studying right now, it's going to be very difficult for us later on, because then we'll have to study all of it again. So my actual plan is that I'm going to be taking things slow. Like, for example, if I was studying for, let's say, 8 hours a day, maybe I'll just study for 3 or 4 hours at the most. Like, that's what I'm thinking right now. Maybe I'll just do one sample paper a day, or maybe I'll just read 2 chapters a day or something like that. What I really want to focus is on entrance exams now, because पहले मैंने ऐसे लाइक आई वॉज जस्ट प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर द बोर्ड्स कम्प्लीटली, सो मैंने ज़्यादा फोकस नहीं किया एंट्रेंस पे. बट नाउ दैट वी हैव 2 months एंड देर इज अ हाई पॉसिबिलिटी कि हमें एंट्रेंस देना ही पड़ेगा, जस्ट इन केस बोर्ड्स नहीं हो गए तो वी आर कम्प्लीटली डिपेंडेंट ऑन एंट्रेंस एग्जाम्स ओनली. एंड अब तो डी यू इज ऑल्सो टेकिंग द सी यू सी ई टी, मतलब उनको सारे एक्सपेरिमेंट इस साल ही करने कि सी यू सी ई टी भी ले लो, बोर्ड भी नहीं हो रहा कुछ पता नहीं. बट चलो, नाउ दैट वी हैव टू स्टडी फॉर सी यू सी ई टी, दैट इज वन एंट्रेंस एग्जाम आई एम डेफिनेटली प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर. एंड द सेकेंड वन इज द आई पी मैट, विच इज ऑल्सो the exam of the 5-year integrated program, course, whatever, of IIM. It's only in two colleges right now. It is in IIM Indore as well as IIM Rohtak. Yeah, it's in these two colleges. In case you don't know about it, it's basically a 5-year degree program. So it's like 3 years of BBA and 2 years of MBA, and it is one program altogether. And the entrance exam for that is IPMAT. You have to register for that exam also before the 4th of May. Maybe the deadline will get increased because boards be postponed ho gaye. So maybe there's a possibility ye bhi postpone honge. But nonetheless, we have to be prepared. And IPMAT is not like a very easy or 12th level exam. Obviously, it's not going to be as difficult as CAT, but we have to study for it, right? These are the two entrance exams I'm planning to prepare for. That's what my goal is for today. I think I'm going to look up the courses and, you know, whatever study material is available for these, and then I can, you know, also help you guys out. Okay, that was a lot of talking to the camera. Now I'm going to edit.
I know most of y'all want me to tell you how exactly I'm going to study, but honestly, maine bhi abhi decide nahi kiya hai of how I want to study. So once I make a plan, I will definitely let y'all know.
Okay, so apart from studying, which is like the boring stuff, I'm going to be focusing on making more YouTube videos for sure. Like, my plan actually was that after boards, I would be making a lot of content for YouTube. But ab boards ka to kuch pata nahi, so I'm going to be doing all of that before boards itself. I also asked you all on a community post and you all just gave me a lot of suggestions. And even I have a lot of video ideas in mind, so I'm planning to do that. But again, if you have any more ideas, please comment them down below. So basically, what I'm trying to do here is tell you guys different ways of being productive apart from studying, because like padhai to karni hai, but what else can you do apart from that? So like for me, I love editing, so I'm gonna be doing that, but you can do whatever you like to do. Or maybe you can learn an instrument like a guitar, for example. You can read books. I've been really wanting to read books, but like I really don't have a habit of reading. If you want book suggestions, I have read Rich Dad Poor Dad. It is literally the best book, and it will give you so much insight into how real situations work and how you can actually earn money. Rich Dad Poor Dad, the best book. The second part, kind of a second part of that same book, is Think and Grow Rich. Again, a very good book. Ikigai, personally, I did not like it as much as I would have wanted to, but a lot of people really liked Ikigai because it basically tells you how you can live a longer life. It's basically the Japanese method of living a happy and healthy life, and that book is also good. But the only thing I didn't like about it, it has a lot of scientific information. Again, that's not something I really enjoy doing. That's also a good book if you're interested in, you know, like knowing stuff. Otherwise, you can also read, I mean, I'm only giving you recommendations of like inspirational books, because maine sirf wahi padhi hai. Another one is The Monk Who Sold His Ferrari. Even that's a really nice book. And oh, my favorite book, I think that was the one book I really enjoyed. It's by Superwoman, also known as Lily Singh. How to Be a Boss, Bouse, whatever you want to call it. That book, it is literally the best book. I'm not even joking. If you feel demotivated, if you're procrastinating too much, lazy feel kar rahe ho, basically, you have to read that book. That book is literally like, if you read one chapter, you will lagega yaar, what am I doing with my life? I should be more productive. So that way, it's a very motivational book and I literally love it. That's my book recommendations for you guys. Another productive thing to do is working out, which I am also planning to do, and I'm actually going to have a workout session today. Another thing you can do is learn new recipes, because if you haven't tried enough recipes in the lockdown, mein enough recipes nahi try kari hai, so now is the time, because now it's lockdown hai, and you can try to learn how to make new things. I also plan to do many food challenges and food vlogs and cooking vlogs and stuff like that. Like everything will be vlog style, because I think you guys really enjoy vlogs, right? So yeah. So I'm attending like a online workout class. Obviously in person to ho hi nahi sakta. So yeah. Okay. Very much. Okay. So what do you think about boards being postponed? I was just editing this video and I realized I forgot to end the vlog. I just spent the night editing the video. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, then don't forget to hit the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more vlogs and challenges.
Oh, and also follow me on Instagram for fun content.
Until next time, bye.